Okay, we got a 1981 Hardinge HLVH. It's got inch and metric thread, collet closer, gusher pump. This machine's been totally rebuilt. The bed has been ground. The saddle's been ground. The compound's been ground. Collet closer's been rebuilt. Some bearings have been replaced. New paint, of course. We have a Hardinge HLVH.